push each other. We all set our own limitations, so there's no pressure, there's no competition. You are your own worst competitor. So unlike other workout places, you might be really intimidated, but here we range in ages and size, but we all came here and we brought our best. And I think that's what will motivate other people to know that whoever you are, if you haven't worked out in the past 20 years or you're a regular person that, you know, you work out regularly, this is the place for you because you can get something out of it.
I lost 3¼ inches around my waist, 4 inches around my hips, and some other stuff that I'm not sure what he said, but it was good. I'm like a different person. I really do. I feel much better.
Lose some weight. I wanted to tone up, and I wanted a more spiritual teaching and healing.
To get more activity in my daily life, to work on my weight and hips, and just to stay flexible. To keep and maintain a level of flexibility and just to be stronger and feel good, basically.
It was actually an answer to prayers to have this program get started at our church. Been praying for God to just bring about a renewal in our health ministry, for God to just transform our lives. So as soon as the opportunity opened up, went ahead and signed up.
I've done both boot camps. I've done the secular one and the faith-based one, and I feel more motivated when I'm here because it's good to hear the Lord's word, and it's, you know, encouraging, and encourages me to continue on and to go further.
And ask you to continue the program and continue to speak about it and motivate people to push themselves to be healthier beings.
I think that this program is vital for this church and any church. I think that sometimes you need to bring these programs to the church so that people have it available. And once it's available, you realize how important it is. I didn't realize. I just figured, well, it's in the church. I'm going to work. I'll do it. And it changed my life.
I learned that I enjoy the team, the challenges, and I enjoy working out with other people. And I don't know if I can keep that up, but for now, that's what I liked about it.
And I know I've lost 19 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah. And my waist is going down 3 sizes. Because I've had to put more holes in my belt, so I know it's working. I feel more energetic now.
The one thing, though, that I did that is better is I have problems with my back, and the full body stretch used to pinch and hurt when I would go from side to side, and that is minimized a great deal. So that is one of the big gains that I got in terms of managing pain with my body.
Last time I weighed myself, I had dropped a total of 12 pounds. I feel great. I feel at my best right now, have renewed energy, been doing lots of running around with work and planning a wedding and having family in town, yet I have a great sense of energy and strength that I hadn't had in a long time.
I was 289 pounds. I am now down to 257. So the boot camp is essential. Todd and Israel are excellent trainers. If it wasn't for them, I don't think I would be where I'm at today. They've allowed me to be able to make this a lifestyle for me. So the boot camp is essential in order for me to lose my weight. The 11-day challenge has been wonderful. I've not gained not 1 pound. This is back since I've done 2 challenges, and which is 20 pounds.
I like the fact that prayer is incorporated into it. It's faith-based. It just kind of puts a period on it. And the spiritual aspect of it, I liked.
But having that spiritual aspect and having Israel pray over us and being united and praying for each other made a big difference. And it showed me that I can do more than what I thought I can do.
I'm
taking from it that I can do what I need to do with the help of God.
Are not in alignment with how God would want us to live. So I would encourage every believer to join hands with other Christians and be part of a class that will encourage their lives, that will redefine health for them in terms of it's the spiritual and the mental and the emotional health that needs to also be whole again. And to, again, do this with other believers. Again, two brands are harder to break than one, and three is even harder. So when you come together with others and encourage one another in Christ, all things are possible with Christ.
In a sense, it brings me closer to God. I feel it's just, I'm in that process of getting there, and I think I'm getting there.
One of the things I learned is never quit, don't give up. Your thoughts, your words, and your actions are essential to everything you do in life. And those are the things that Todd and Israel tell us every single day at the camp. It starts with your thoughts, then your words, and then your actions.
Definitely. Why? Because I liked it, and I, like I said before, I needed the instructional thing about it, because I don't have the discipline that I really need to do all the exercises that he's offering.
Definitely.
Why?
It's a great experience. It works. It's regular exercise. I love it. And again, the group, we had a great group of people. And I love doing it in the church.
Oh, it is well worth it. And I think that more people should do it. And it's not as hard as you think. And the 6 weeks go by really quickly.
Yes. Why?
For the very reasons of what I learned. I love Pastor Israel and Todd. I love the fact that it is faith-based, that we pray before and after. We are encouraged to change the way that we think. That is another thing that I've taken away from this, is managing the way that I think. That's starting to change. It's not done, but you know, I'm working on the way that I think.
Absolutely, no questions asked.
Why?
Again, the discipline that the class brought was the element that I needed in my life. God, again, had convicted my heart to do this, and just being here allowed me to, again, make a verbal and a commitment to other people and be held accountable to making that commitment. I would do it again, because the encouragement of just being with other believers is an incredible experience. I mean, I'm a member of a gym, but there's nothing like coming alongside other believers to pray together and ask God for the strength to do this work. And it's just been an incredible experience, very positive all around. I've had a lot of fun. I've enjoyed it. It's been an opportunity to just relax after intense days of stress at work and other places. So
I thank you.
I'd just like to thank you.
And thank you.
Thank you, Pastor John. Thank you. Thank you, Central.